Jersey. This place is nuts for The Rock. The Rock surviving the first ever You're Fired handicap match Monday night on Raw, and he's back on SmackDown.
You know what, Michael? I just realized something that The Rock probably doesn't even realize what he's doing here tonight. The Rock's on a mission and doesn't even know it. He's out here to defeat Kurt Angle simply because Stephanie thinks that Kurt Angle's cute and Triple H has made this match.
Finally, The Rock has come back to Orlando.
I didn't think he was going to be able to come back anywhere. I thought Rock was going to be fired Monday night.
Last week on Raw is War, Triple H, you threw them all at The Rock. You threw every member of the Rudy Poo crew at The Rock.
Rock had to defeat all three members of DX in order to keep from getting fired.
But like the great one that The Rock is, The Rock came out on top. One, two,
three.
Yeah, well, thanks to the fired Mankind.
So The Rock says, thus declaring him, thus declaring this, the millennium of The Rock, damn it, declaring The Rock the people's champion.
Chant The Rock's name.
So The Rock says, do you see it?
See what?
The Rock says, do you taste it?
Do you taste what?
The Rock says, do you smell it?
That was you, Michael Cole. What's that smell?
If you smell what The Rock is cooking.
The Rock set to go one-on-one with former Olympian Kurt Angle. Will Angle's undefeated streak come to an end on SmackDown?
Well, I gotta say in one word, Michael. Yes.
I stand before you tonight. Wait. I stand before you tonight as an Olympic champion.
And undefeated.
An American hero.
That's true.
A representative of this great nation.
Show some respect.
A man who has gone and done battle in the Olympic Games. It came out a winner.
And he never lies, Michael, he's so forthright.
Not to mention, I am still undefeated here in the World Wrestling Federation. That's right.
And he's also a favorite of Stephanie McMahon's.
And as you know,
she thinks he's cute, Michael.
I am a man of intensity, integrity, and intelligence.
The three eyes.
So I feel that I should be the people's champion.
Uh-oh. You want to claim the title of the people's champion?
Oh, boy.
You mean to tell me that you would prefer to pronounce this GQ smooth talking, smart aleck as your people's champion? Give me a break.
I don't know if that was too wise.
You got The Rock all fired up.
So it's the Olympic gold medalist Kurt Angle set to take on The Rock, but The Rock's not through yet.
Uh-oh.
Oh, boy.
The Rock says, you come down here and you run your mouth. And you've managed to do something you never should have done, and that is annoy The Rock.
Uh-oh, The Rock's annoyed.
So The Rock says this, You are, no doubt, a true American hero.
Giving him his props. Got the gold medals.
And upon realizing this, The Rock couldn't help but notice all your gold medals.
Oh, boy.
I think I know where this is going. They're already shiny, Rock.
Well, tonight in Orlando, The Rock would like you to do something very special with those medals.
Oh, Mickey Mouse might be watching.
Something you probably have never done with medals. The Rock wants you to take an all-American cloth. He wants you to take some all-American wax.
Wax?
And The Rock wants you to shine those medals up real nice.
Wait a minute, Rock, those are Olympic gold medals.
Shine them up real good, because you're very special. So The Rock says, when you're done shining, put the medals down. Do about 13 jumping jacks. Do about 27 sit-ups. Do some squats. Take those medals.
Oh, no.
Turn those some bitches sideways and stick them straight up your Olympic ass.
Oh, boy. So here we go. The Rock versus Kurt Angle, and we're underway. Rock. With the right hands, hammered away on the Olympian, Kurt Angle.
Kurt Angle's not used to this kind of abuse. Oh.
Two of the WWF's brightest young stars in this one. Kurt Angle's undefeated, but the streak could end tonight, and Kurt Angle getting out of Dodge quickly.
He's showing one of those eyes, intelligence.
You know, King, Triple H and Stephanie are in this game. Stephanie thinks Kurt Angle's cute, wants his undefeated streak to remain intact, but Triple H hooked up with a heel triple.
Treat an Olympian, especially not Olympic gold medal winner. No,
there you go. There's a block. Kurt Angle and a nice suplex by Kurt Angle. The Rock's back crashing into that steel.
I gotta say, The Rock may have underestimated Kurt Angle.
Yeah, how do you underestimate an Olympic gold medalist? He's never been beaten, King. Albeit Steve Blackman's had a role in some of Kurt Angle's recent victories, but nonetheless, Angle is undefeated.
I think that Blackman thing's sort of just a coincidence. I know one thing that's not a coincidence. Stephanie McMahon thinks that Kurt Angle is cute.
You think Triple H may be a little jealous?
What do you think of Kurt?
I think he's a tremendous athlete. Olympic gold medalist.
How does he look to you?
Oh, please. Rock, right hands. Kurt Angle backs up against the ropes. Reversal by Angle. Look at this.
Oh, man!
In the belly. Kurt Angle hooks the leg of The Rock. He almost had him in a kick out by The Rock after a count of two. Kurt Angle almost pulled a huge upset here on SmackDown.
One count away from beating The Rock right here in Orlando.
Tremendous belly to belly, and Angle now with the upper hand. Right hands to The Rock, the side of The Rock's head, and the People's Champ's in trouble.
Oh, listen to this.
Angle stomping away into the chest of The Rock.
Is this how the people treat an Olympic gold medal winner? A champion that represented our entire country with chants like that, Michael?
Well, he may be an Olympic gold medal winner, but he's not the people's champion. As The Rock hammers away, reverses the tide, another counter by Angle. Swinging neckbreaker by The Rock. Rolls Angle over, hooks the leg. There's two, and Angle gets a shoulder up.
You know, I get the feeling you're a front runner.
What do you mean I'm a front runner?
Well,
look out.
Angle!
Rock walked into that one, and Angle countered.
I mean, it's all right for you to cheer for Kurt Angle just because he's probably the underdog in this match.
I'm not cheering for anybody.
He's an American hero.
It's been a tremendous matchup. Kurt Angle looking great in this one against The Rock. A good accounting of himself. Walked into that Rock, planted him. DDT floats into the cover, hooks the leg, two, and again Angle somehow gets his shoulder up.
Boy, I'll tell you, you just don't go this long in the World Wrestling Federation and stay undefeated without being great.
Rock with right hands. And one for good good measure. And Angle knocked off his feet in the corner.
He's hurting now.
Look at this! The Rock, Samoan drop. Samoan drop, hooks the leg. There's one, there's two, and again Angle gets the shoulder up and we've got company. The lethal weapon, kendo stick in hand, and The Rock knocks him off the apron.
That was just a coincidence.
And Angle, wait a minute, Blackman on the apron again. And he comes in the hard way.
What are you doing, Rock? Get him out of there.
Oh, no. Rock's got that kendo stick kick, and he drops it across the head of Blackman. And he uses it on Angle.
Wait, he can't do that.
Well, he just did it, and the referee's calling for the bell.
Rock, you can't. That's illegal.
The referee, King, the referee's disqualifying The Rock for using that kendo stick.
That means Kurt Angle won.
The Rock pulled Blackman and the stick into the ring, and then he used it.
Kurt Angle's still undefeated. Oh, no.
Rock fighting to Blackman. Kurt Angle's still undefeated. The Rock was disqualified.
And Stephanie thinks he's still cute, I bet.
A tremendous matchup.
The result of a disqualification, Kurt Angle.
A great match between Kurt Angle and The Rock. And King, check this out. Angle celebrating like he won the gold again. He won by disqualification. Give me a break.
He got a win over The Rock, though. That's huge.
I don't think The Rock's too pleased that Angle's celebrating at his expense, King.
Uh-oh.
And here comes the Brahma Bull.
Kurt, time to end the celebration.
And there goes Kurt Angle. And you know what's coming next?
Oh, I'm afraid I do. I'm afraid, Michael, we're about to see it. And Kurt Angle's about to feel it. The most electrifying move in sports entertainment today, the People's Elbow.
The Rock delivering the People's Elbow.
Every smile of The Rock is coming.
The Brahma Bull must take